There were several findings in the HydroEye trial that surprised me. One is that we were able to show significant improvements in a number of different parameters in a very small sample group, only 38 patients. The second thing is that we saw improvement in irritation symptoms within 3 months. And the third is that in the placebo group, they actually got worse over the 6-month study period, and HydroEye prevented that worsening.